Take your bust measurement at the fullest part of the bust. Make sure the tape measure is even front to back and that the tape measure lies flat against the bust. This is a looser measurement, so be sure that the tape measure doesn't indent the breast tissue. If the measurement is too tight, the cup will be too small and your breast tissue will fall out of the cup. Enter your bust measurement into the calculator, and voila, you have your bra size.